this thing on? How's everybody doing tonight? Anybody home? Oh, there you are.
Thank you, audience. Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you.
Oh, you're too kind. You're way too kind. Way too kind. How's everybody doing tonight? Happy Saturday, April the 11th. Thanks, everybody, for hanging out. Coming out, checking out some music here. It's like a TV show, I guess. I'm going to call you guys, everybody out there in TV land. That's your name for tonight, so. Now I know how Wayne and Garth felt, I guess, when they were doing their TV show from the basement. So, thanks again, everybody, for coming out tonight. I had this idea that I wanted to see if I could resurrect that old recording from over 20 years ago, and was chatting with a few friends, and we thought it'd be pretty funny to do this set list, start to finish, from this recording that I did back in Jasper way back, like 99 or 2000 or whenever it was. So, not sure if anyone had a chance to look at the recording or the list, the song list, so you can see what's in the list for tonight. But let's get this started, shall we? And if you did listen to the recording, it kind of starts like this. Anyone here want to hear some Stevie Ray Vaughan? And then the crowd cheers, and then I say, okay, well, let's do some. Cheers, everybody. Happy Saturday. All right. Another fun fact. This guitar that I'm using right now is the same guitar that I used that night many, many years ago. This is an old guitar. It's one that, I guess it's one that I've had ever since like high school. It's the old Yamaha Eterna, so I figured it'd be quite fitting to bring this rig out tonight. Still sounds good. Still plays good. And next on the list is a little bit of Pearl Jam. I know there's lots and lots of Pearl Jam fans watching tonight. And there is two Pearl Jam songs in the set list, if you didn't get a chance to look at it. But this one is called Better Man. Waiting, watching the clock, it's 4 o'clock, it's got to stop. Tell her, taking no more, she practices her speech as she opens the door. She rolls over, tends to sleep just like Super Grover. And says she's in love with him, can't find a better man. She dreams in color, she dreams in red, can't find a better man. Can't find a better man. Can't find a better man. No. Oh. Talking to herself, there's no one else who needs to know. She tells herself now. Memories back when she was bold and strong and waiting for the world to come along. It's what she do and now she says he's gone. She lies and says she's in love with him, can't find a better man. She dreams in color, she dreams in red, can't find a better man. She lies and says she still loves him, can't find a better man. She dreams in color, she dreams in red, can't find a better man. TV Land. Can't find a better man. Can't find a better man. Nah, 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 yeah. Ooh, wah, ooh, wah, ooh, wah, whoa, ah, 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 oh, oh. Better Man by Pearl Jam. The phone is pretty far away, just so that I could. I was trying to do it sideways, but it wouldn't let me do that, so we could really get a nice view. But I can't see all the comments and everything that are coming up there. But thank you very much for all the kind words. I do have a couple of handy dandy helpers on the couch here. Jennifer and Penny are there. Jack's upstairs. I don't know what he's doing. But the girls are monitoring it for me and keeping an eye on it. So let's just keep moving along, shall we? Is everybody having fun? Oh, you are. That's good. That's good. I'm keeping my whistle wet. All right, we're going to do some Led Zeppelin. It's, I think they did this like an acoustic version one time. It's called The Gallows Pole.
Had a while, they could see my mom coming riding many miles. Did you get some silver? Get a little gold? What did you bring to my mama to keep me from the gallows pole? What did you bring? While I think I see my brother coming riding many miles. Did you get some silver? Get a little gold? What did you bring to my brother?
You're such a good crowd tonight. There you go again. Yeah, good crowd. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. Good crowd, good crowd. We got a good crowd tonight. We got people watching from all over the place tonight. A couple shout outs to the 4 p.m. Blues Band crew all the way out there in Ontario. And we got the Ryan COVID-19 party going on tonight, all those Cape Bretoners out there. Hello to all my family and friends in Newfoundland, and Mom and Dad and Heidi in New Brunswick, Wanneath. Let's keep moving along, shall we? Next on the list is Bob Seger song. It's a Bob Seger song that Metallica did a cover of a long time ago. It's called Turn the Page. It's another really good song. Party room favorite. This one got played quite a bit at the party room. For any of you that were at the party room, you know what I'm talking about. And I also, when I put it on the invite, I said, how many of you people were there that night? And I don't know if I saw too many comments of people who were saying they were there. I know Blair commented, said that he was there, and he certainly was. Him and a bunch of other nutbags, they dressed up with t-shirts and had all the spray paint on it and everything like that. And after the very first song, Pride and Joy, they all came up on the stage and invaded me. So it was pretty fun. Pretty fun. All right, so let's get moving along. And also, I hope all you guys are staying safe out there, practicing your social distancing. That's why you're seeing all these wonderful artists and people doing these Facebook Live things. I think it's fantastic, the amount of talent that's out there. I love watching it. And all the East Coasters, all the Newfoundlanders, and there's another one, what's the other COVID-19? I don't know if it's a Cape Breton thing or something like that, but there's another one, and it's crazy. I'm in the group, so I see all the notifications popping up all the time. But the amount of people that are always on there performing and sharing their music, it's absolutely wonderful. So if you're so inclined to do a live Facebook Live and perform, I will be watching it. My good buddy Trevor Varing does it, and he does a fantastic job. Seen Dukes, Steve Brown do a couple of tunes there. Absolutely fantastic. Love watching the guys. Keep it up. Keep up the good work. And keep entertaining everyone out there. All right. Next, as I said, the Bob Seger song, Turn the Page.
On a long and lonesome highway east of Omaha, I can listen to the engines roaring out as one old song. You think about the woman or the girl you knew the night before. But your thoughts soon be wandering the way they always do when you're riding 16 hours. There's nothing much to do. Well, you don't feel much like riding. You just wish the trip was through. Now here I am on the road again. Now here I am on the stage. Now here I go, play star again. Now there I go, turn the page. So you walk into this restaurant, all strung out from the road, and you feel the eyes upon you as you're shaking off the cold. You pretend it doesn't bother you, but you just want to explore. Most times you can't hear him talk, all the times you can, on the same old cliches. Well, is it woman or is it man? When you always seem outnumbered, don't it make your stay here? Make your stay now, cause here I am on the road again. Now here I am dark and now there I go. Turn the page. Every ounce of energy try to give away as the sweat pours out your body like the music that you play. Yeah. Later in the evening, you lie awake in bed with the echoes of the amplifiers.
Then he would say, I'm gone. I think that's what Hetfield would say when they did the cover song. So, cheers again, guys. Sociable. My little helper elves here have put a note on the table, but I can't read it. Oh, is it Allison's birthday tomorrow? Happy birthday, Allison. I should go get the squeeze box and we'll play happy birthday. Well, happy birthday to you, young lady. I hope you have a great night tonight and a great day tomorrow. And now we're going to play another sing-along party room favorite. This one will get lots of people going. It's a bit of Tragically Hip, which was really cool. There was a Tragically Hip tribute thing going on last night in the attic. I was watching it. A couple of my friends shared it. It was all Newfoundland artists. All playing Tragically Hip songs, and it was individual people and playing one song, and then they would just carry on like that. It was really well done, and some really good musicians on there as well. They sang some really good songs, a couple of deep tracks, some not so popular hip songs, which I really appreciate when people play the deep tracks, or as PJ likes to call them, the deep cuts. Yeah. All right, so, wait now. Good thing I didn't say the name of the song, because I was wrong. It's not the Tragically Hip song next, and we have to say going in order, because that's the whole theme of the evening. So, this song is Jimi Hendrix's song. So, this is Hey Jolene. Jolene. Hey Joe, I said wake all that gun in your hand. Hey Joe, whoa, I said wake gun in your hand. I'm going down to shoot my lady. You know I'm
kind of messing around with another man. I'm going out to shoot my lady. You know I'm kind of messing around with another man. Hey Joe, I heard you shot your lady down, shot her down on the ground. Hey Joe, I heard you shot your lady down, shot her down on the ground. Yes, I did, shot her. You know I got the little gun messing around town. Yes, I did, shot her. You know I got the little girl messing around town. Hey, Joe, where you gonna run to now? Hey, Joe, where you gonna run to now? Where you gonna go? Well, I'm going way down south, way down to Mexico, hey. Well, I'm going way down south, where I can be free, yeah. Ain't no hangman gonna put his rope around me.
I'm going to need a refill here soon. And I am having a cold beer. And that one cold beer, or a couple of cold beers, compliments of a good buddy, Robert Rodden. He was cruising through town there the other day, and he dropped off a half case of beer on my front step. So thanks, buddy. I'm enjoying that. So now we can get back to where we were. And we are now going to do the Tragically Hip song. So, sorry, without any further ado, that's for you, Sims. All right, so yes, wasted enough time.
Sundown in the Paris of the prairies, we kings have all treasures buried, and all you hear are the rustic breezes pushing around where the vain Jesus. Zippolata face, maybe it's someone standing in a killer's place. 20 is for nothing, well that's nothing new. Besides, no one's interested in something you didn't do. We and pretty things. Let's just see what tomorrow brings. Dreaming dreams, school is dead and start. Museum and we're all locked up and after dark. The walls are lined all yellow, gray and sinister, hung with pictures of our parents, prime ministers. We kings and pretty things. Let's just see what tomorrow brings. Late breaking story on the CBC. Nation whispers, we always knew that he'd go free. The ad you can't be fond of living in the past. If you are, then there's no way that you're gonna last. We kings and pretty things. That's just the morning brings. We things, yeah. Ah, now that's what tomorrow brings.
A little bit of hip for you. Sorry about the couple of little whoopsies, but hey, we're all having fun. Having a laugh! Cheers! Sociable! Got another note. Hang on. Gotta see what the note says. Happy birthday, Mountie. Yeah. Happy birthday, Mountie Everest. From Selesky. Mike, if you're watching, man, it was some good chatting with you last night. Oh my God. We got into a happy hour that turned into about 5 hours of surfing around Messenger with the likes of Nosy and the Mandatos were on there, our neighbors on the street, the Yannix, Denise and Devin were on there, the Tizzards, Scott and Jen over there in Mahogany, or what am I saying, Mahogany, Auburn Bay, and yeah, Nosy was, he was at the wheel, he was driving, so he was picking people, plucking them out of nowhere, joining into our chat. Tommy Kervin was in there. Tommy, it was so good to see you and to chat with you. So yeah, little green under the gills today after after that last night. We're almost at the end of Hard Liquor Week, so it was a bit of a rough one this morning and today, but a better way to shake off the cobwebs and sing a few tunes. All right, so this next song is a GNR song, and if you're not familiar with who GNR is, it's Guns N' Roses, man. And this one I'm sending out to my good buddy PJ. Everybody knows PJ, and his cousin all the way down there in Santa Monica, California, California. Sean St. Louis, how's it going, buddy? I think you're watching. You said you were going to watch. If you're not watching, then I'm going to give you a heck next time I'm talking to you. As you guys probably know. I'm a big Habs fan, hockey fan in general, but Habs are the team. I know a lot of you people out there probably disagree with me, but myself, PJ, and Sean are pretty big Habs fans. So, needless to say, us and along with everyone else is just devastated with no sports and anything like that, you know, happening these days. It's kind of gross, but we have a chat group and. Anytime there's a game on, we're always chatting back and forth and watching the game and having a few laughs and more times than not getting angry at our team because they've been kind of letting us down. But still, in the end, it's all in good fun, and we always have a good time. So, here it is. It's a little bit of Guns N' Roses from the Lies, Lies, Lies album. Trace, looking for a heart, looking for a lover in a world that's much too dark, because you don't want my love. I know you want satisfaction, oh yeah. You don't need my love, you got to find yourself another. Another piece of the action, yeah. Oh, yeah. See where you're going, what you gonna do? I've been looking everywhere and I've been looking for you, because you don't want my love. I know you want satisfaction. Oh, yeah. Find yourself another, another piece of the action. You're crazy, you know you're crazy. Oh, you're crazy. Come on, you're crazy. And have a few sips, let everything. Jennifer's gonna tell me a couple of messages here. Anything
else? Someone was wondering, Bruce Gorman was wondering about the pictures behind you. Is there a Guy Lafleur picture back there somewhere?
Guy is all the way over here.
He can see it on the thing and he's asking.
Oh, no, that one up there? No, that's Calgary Flames stuff. That's for all those Flames fans.
That's the only question I had.
Oh, okay. Hey, Bruce, what are you at? But I do have a Guy Lafleur picture. It's just not in the frame right now. It's over there. Autographed, too. It's pretty cool.
Say hi to the Ontario crowd.
Hi to all the Ontario crowd. Who's the Ontario crowd? Hi to all the Newfoundland crowd. Hi to all the Nova Scotia crowd. Hi to all the New Brunswick crowd. Hi to all the PEI crowd. Hi to all the Quebec crowd. Hi to all the Ontario crowd. The Manitoba crowd. The Saskatchewan crowd. The Alberta crowd. And the BC crowd. And all them Yankees down in the States, whoever's watching down there. Speaking of Newfoundlanders, any Newfoundlanders here tonight? What's up, buddy? Andrew says from Shanaganaco is on. We're going to have a little Newfie song here now. We're going to have a little Newfie show, a little Leahy show. All right, here we go. Oh, you landsmen and you seamen, come listen to my song. It's of a trick was played on me, it won't delay you long. I came from sea the other day, a fair glided me. She kindly asked me to a dance, was up on Peter Street. Oh, no, says I, me fair maid, though I can dance quite well. Tonight I'm bound for Wiggalow's town, it's where my people dwell. You better come with me, she said, for the distance is not far. And finding her so friendly, I jumped into a car. Well, last dance was over, straight to the bed did go. With a little did I ever think she pulled my overthrow. Robbed my gold watch and 30 pounds, a pack of fags and fled, and left me there stark naked alone upon the bed. Now when I awoke in the morning, it was nothing that I spy, but a woman's shirt and apron upon the bed did lie. I rubbed my hands, I tore my hair, I cried, what shall I do? Ah, tonight I'm bound for Wiggalow's town, no more will I see you. Well, as the streets were lonesome at the hour of 2 o'clock, I put on a shirt and apron and marched down to the dock. The crew, they saw me coming, these words to me did say, my dear old chap, you struck a snap since you've been gone away. Are those the new spring fashions that the ladies were on shore? Where is the shop you bought them at, and is there any more? The captain on the corner then looked at me with a frown. Jack, my boy, better suit than that for 30 pounds. I would, sir, if I could, sir, if I only got the chance. I met a girl on Peter Street, and she asked me to a dance. She danced my heart deception, I got robbed from head to feet. I'll take my oath no more, I'll go to a dance on Peter Street. Oh, you landsmen and you seamen, a warning take by me. Be sure to choose good company when you go out on spree. Be sure to choose good company, find yourself like me, with a woman's shirt and apron for to fit you out for sea. Hey! Oh, that's a good one. That's a mouthful. It's a mouthful, that's for sure. Oh, we got another message coming in here. Another birthday. Happy birthday to Jason Saunders' daughter, Ella, who is turning 8. Happy birthday, Ella. What are you at, Jay? What are you, Drew? Good to see you, boss. All right. Where are we on the list here? We're just moving right along. What is it? 7:42. I figured this thing was going to be about an hour and a bit. So we started at 7. We're 45 minutes in. I think we're rocking and rolling. Is everyone having a good time? Yes, you know. All right, so that was Peter Street. And that was a hard one to sing. And now we got another hard one to sing. Lots of words. I got my iPad here with the lyrics for some of the words, or some of the songs, just because, you know, sometimes you mix up the order of the verses and stuff like that. I'm famous for that. That's a true sign of a fire pit style singer, guitar player. All right, so this is song's probably about 10 minutes. So if you gotta go pee, I'd go now. A long, long time ago, I can still remember how the music used to make Wills smile. And I knew if I had my chance, that I could make those people dance, and maybe they'd be happy for a while. But February made me shiver with every paper I deliver. Bad news on the doorstep, I couldn't take one more step. Well, I can't remember if I cried when I read about his widowed bride, but something touched me deep inside the day the music died. So bye-bye, Miss American Pie. Drove my Chevy to the levee, but the levee was dry. Them good old boys are drinking whiskey and rye, singing, this'll be the day that I die. This'll be the day that I die.
of love, and you have the faith in God above, as the Bible tells you so. Now do you believe in rock and roll? Can music save your mortal soul? And can you teach me how to dance real slow? Well, I know that you're in love with him, 'cause I saw you dancing in the gym. You both kicked off your shoes. Oh man, I dig those rhythm and blues. Ooh, I was a lonely teenage drunken buck with a pink carnation and a pickup truck. But I knew I was out of luck the day the music died. And they were singing, bye bye, this American pie. Drove my Chevy to the levee, though the levee was dry. Them good old boys drinking whiskey and rye, singing, this will be the day that I die. This will be the day that I die. Now, for 10 years we've been on our own, and moss grows fat on a rolling stone, but it's not how it used to be. When the jester sang for the king and queen in a coat he borrowed from James Dean, and a voice that came from you and me. Oh, and while the king was looking down, the jester stole his thorny crown. The courtroom was adjourned, but the verdict was returned. And as Arlenin read a book of marks, the quartet practiced in the park, and we sang dirges in the dark. The day the music died, and they were singing, bye bye, this American pie. Drove the Chevy to the levee, but the levee was dry. Them good old boys were drinking whiskey and rye, singing, this will be the day that I die. This will be the day that I die. Well, a helter-skelter in a summer swelter, the birds flew off in a fallout shelter, 8 miles high and falling fast. It landed foul on the grass. Players tried to go forward pass, but the jester on the sidelines in a cast. Now the halftime mirror was sweet perfume, while the sergeants played a marching tune. We all got up to dance, oh, but we never got the chance, 'cause the players tried to take the field, the marching band refused to yield. Do you recall what was revealed today? The music died, and they were singing, bye bye, this American pie. Drove my Chevy to the levee, but the levee was dry. Them good old boys are drinking whiskey and rye, singing, this'll be the day that I die. This'll be the day that I die. Oh, and then we were all in one place, our generation lost in space. No time left to start again. So come on, Jack, be nimble, Jack, be quick, Jack, flash that on a candlestick, 'cause fire is the devil's only friend. Oh, and as I watched him on the stage, my hands were clenched, fists of rage. No angel born in hell could break that Satan's spell. And as flames climbed high into the night, like a sacrificial ride, I saw Satan laughing with delight. The day the music died, and they were singing, bye bye, this American pie. Drove my Chevy to the levee, but the levee was dry. Them good old boys are drinking whiskey and rye, singing, this will be the day that I die. This will be the day that I die. I met a girl who sang the blues, and I asked her for some happy news. She just smiled and turned away. I went down to the sacred store, where I heard the music years before, but the man there said the music wouldn't play. But in the streets the children screamed, the lovers cried and the poets dreamed, but not a word was spoken. The boys were all out token. And the three men I admire most, the father, son, and J.D. Colt, they caught the last train for the coast the day the music died. So bye-bye, Miss America Pie. Drove my Chevy to the levee, but the levee was dry. Them good old boys drinking whiskey and rye, singing, this'll be the day that I die. This'll be the day that I die. They were singing, bye bye, Miss American Pie. Drove the Chevy to the levee, but the levee was dry. Them good old boys are drinking whiskey and rye, singing, this'll be the day that I die.
Woo! We did it! We did it, everybody. We did it.
People asking me who J.D. Colt is, so you might want to explain.
Well, I'm sure there's some people on here that who know who J.D. Colt is. Jay was, he was my boss when I worked out in Jasper for Sharps Audiovisual. Sharps, do you copy? And Jay's a great friend. He's a bass player, guitar player too. And I said that one time he was in the audience and just got a great kick out of it. So it was just for a bit of fun. Still sounds like she's in tune. All right, so now we're going to do another Newfoundland song. Oh, wait, now I got another message here. Hi, Meredith and Bronwyn. Oh, look, you're up dancing. I see you. I see you dancing to the music. Keep it going. I hope you like that last song. That's one of Penny's favorite songs. She was singing along and dancing around with that one, too. All right, so yeah, like I said, when I started the recording there earlier, I had a record playing in the background. It was a wonderful grand band. And I was trying to get the camera all set up, so it didn't really work out the way that I wanted. But I'm not quite sure if any of you guys got to hear a little bit of the prequel to the show, I guess. Some wonderful grand band. But this is a wonderful grand band song that I'm going to sing now. Sing and play. Ron Hines song. Pretty much all the Newfoundlanders, singer, guitar player, performers, like to do this song, and I really like it. It's another fire pit, party room style favorite, and it's called Sonny's Dream. Sonny lives on a farm in a wide open space where you can't take off your sneakers and give up the race. You can lay down your head by sweet riverbed. Sonny always remembers the words his mama said when she said, Sonny, don't go away, I am here all alone. And your daddy's a sailor who never comes home. And the nights get so long, and silence grows on. And I'm feeling so tired, I'm not all that strong. Sonny carries a load, but he's barely a man. There ain't all that to do, still he does what he can. And he watches the sea from the room by the stairs. And the waves keep on rolling, they've done that for years.
sunny, don't go away. I am here all alone, and your daddy's a sailor who never comes home. And the nights get so long, and the silence grows on, and I'm feeling so tired. I'm not all that strong. Now it's 100 miles to town. Sonny's never been there. He just goes to the highway and stands there and stares. And the mail comes at 4:20. And the mailman is old, but he still dreams his dreams full of silver and gold. Sonny, don't go away. I am here all alone. And your daddy's a sailor who never comes home. And the nights get so long, and the silence grows on, and I'm feeling so tired. I'm not all that strong. Sonny's dreams, they can't be real. They're just stories he's read. They're just stars in his eyes. They're just dreams in his head. And he's hungry inside for that wild world outside. And I know I can't hold him, though I've tried and I've tried. Lord, I've tried. Sonny, don't go away. I am here all alone. And your daddy's a sailor who never comes home. And the nights get so long, and the silence grows on, and I'm feeling so tired. I'm not all that strong.
Sonny's Dream. Funny story about that song, and I'm not sure if any of my Facebook friends were privileged enough to see the picture my sister keeps sharing of our family photo when we had the cat in the picture, and the cat's name was Sonny. And my dad, Rick, you know, he's not a real cat lover, I guess, although we put up with that cat. But Dad used to sing, "Oh, Sonny, please go away and leave us alone. Your daddy's a flea bag that never comes home," or something along those lines. Anyway, so that's what I think about all the time when I see that, and especially when Heidi posts that picture, that our family photo with the cat in the picture. But everyone loves it, apparently. Me with my big old glasses on. Oh, and that reminds me of another thing I was going to say about the beer that Robert gave me. I was going to say, you know, free beer. That's one of my favorite kinds of beer. I got two favorite kinds of beer. Free and free light. That's a Rick Mayer joke. All right, so now this next song, this is an oldie, another Stevie Ray Vaughan song. On the recording, if you listen to it before I play this one, someone says, "What are you doing?" And I said, "Play the song for Slater." So Slater, this one's for you, but I'm also sending this one out to my good buddy Jimmy Rodden. He's a big Stevie Ray Vaughan fan, and he loves this song too. Let's see if I can manage to do it.
Hello there, my old friend. Not so long goes till the end. Played outside in the pond rain, and on the way up the road we start all over again. Living living the dreams, all you on top. My mind was aching, Lord, it won't stop. That's how it happens, living life by the drop. Oh, another road in worn down shoes. Talk about good friends and drinking some booze. You and your and I stay behind. We both knew it was just a matter of time. Living the dreams, all you on top. My mind was aching, Lord, it won't stop. That's how it happens, living life by the drop. Waste time, we're alive today. Turn off the past, there is no easier way. Time's come between us, so it means to an end. God, it's good to be here drinking together, my friends. We're living the dream. My mind started aching. That's how it happens, living life by the drop. That's how it happens, living life by the drop. That's how it happens, living life by the drop. Yeah, yeah.
Woo! A little bit of Stevie Ray Vaughan's Life by the Drop. Yeah, that's a deadly tune. Deadly tune. Sociable, everybody! Woo! We are rocking and rolling here. Oh, we're at the hour point there right now. It's 8 o'clock, mountain, where I am. If anyone's wondering or if anyone doesn't know, I'm in Calgary, in my basement. And this next song, we're moving right along here. I didn't skip anything, so that's good. This is another GNR song. Remember GNR? Guns N' Roses? This is another party room favorite, campfire favorite. What's that, honey? This song is called Patience. It's by Guns N' Roses. And there's a whistling part in it, so I better wet my whistle. All right.
And you still alright to smile. Girl, I think about you every day now. Was the time, it's so tense, but I can't speed up the time. You know love is one more thing to consider. Sad woman, take it slow, things will be just fine. All we need is just a little patience. Sad sugar, take the time, cause the lights are shining bright. All we need is just a little patience. Sit here on the stairs because I'd rather be alone. If I can't have you right now, I'll wait, dear. Sometimes it gets so tense, but I can't speed up the time. You know. lights are shining bright. You and I got what it takes to make it. We won't fake it. Oh, we'll never break it. 'Cause I can't take it. DJ, your part.
Anyone at home, feel free to jam along. If you got like a cajon or a tambourine, a guitar, a bass, drum kit, do whatever you want. Just if you are playing guitar, I tune my guitar to half a step down, so it might be a little bit late in the game to be saying that, but anyway, cheers. All right, do we have another note?
Yes.
Oh, happy 60th birthday to Dax Cole Slater. Happy birthday, Dax. I remember when you were born. I was here in Calgary, and we got up, and I think Blair was in Calgary at the time. And we got the news that the baby was born, and we hopped in the car, and we drove all the way to Jasper. Actually, did we go all the way to, were you, I guess you were born in Hinton. I can't remember if you, or where you were born. But that was a long time ago, 16 years. So, but yeah, we were so excited to make our way out there to see you guys. So happy birthday, Dax. Where are we? Okay, that was patience. All right, guys, we're getting near the end. I hope you guys have been having a great time. I've been having an awesome time. We got four songs left, so it's not totally over. This is not the last song of the night or anything. We got like four songs left. This one here is this song. Is the very first song I ever played like with a band on a stage, and it was in high school for one of the band's nights, and I was playing in the band with all the boys. Carl was in the band, Dennis, Byrne, and Steve, I think. Steve, you were on the drums at that time. Steve Prowse, I believe it was, with that wonderful mullet picture he posted the other day. But this song is by Steve Earle. It's called Copperhead Road. My buddy down the street, Devin, he loves this song. Every time we get together, have a fire pit or a couple of beers or whatever like that, and the guitar's on the go, he always requests that one. So, Dev, you're lucky, because I'm not doing requests tonight. It's just the whole set list from this show about 20 years ago. But your song is in there, so how lucky are you? And like I said, it's called Copperhead Road. Thank you.
toll. Never come back from Copperhead Road. Granddaddy ran whiskey in a big black Dodge. Button and notching at the Jasper Park Lodge. Johnson County Sheriff painted on the side. Just shot a coat of primer, then he looked inside. Well, him and my uncle tore that engine down. I still remember that rumbling sound. Now the sheriff came around in the middle of the night. Heard mama crying, but something wasn't right. Headed down Knoxville with a big load. You can smell the whiskey burning down Copperhead Road.
It's a little bit of a slower song now. I'm going to relax a little bit, play another third last song of the night. It's Pearl Jam. It is another favorite of all the Pearl Jam fans. So we'll play it. It's called Black. I
take a walk outside, and I'm surrounded by some kids at play, and I can feel their laughter. So why should I say, oh, and twisted thoughts that spin around my head. I'm spinning, oh, I'm spinning. How quick the sun can drive away. And now my better hand cradles broken glass. Oh, why was everything? All the pictures have all been washed in black, tattooed everything. Oh, the love gone bad turns my world black, tattooed all I see. All that I am, oh, all that'll be, yeah, 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 uh-huh. Why can it be? Or can it be
you PJ fans out there. All right, we're nearing the end here now. Now we're getting really close. This is second last song of the night. It's Tragically Hip. It's a little bit of a tricky one. It's called Locked in the Trunk of a Car, Roachy. I remember you always loved that one, so for you, buddy. Oh, whoopsie daisy. Don't know how old I am. They found armor in my belly from the 16th century. Conquistador, I think. They don't know how old I am. They found armor in my belly, lashed by the machine reputation. Rushing by this machine reputation. This morning broke out backside of a truck stop, end of a line of real rainbow like any lock stop. Well, you can see I became chronologically fucked. $10 in just to get the tank top up. Yeah, and I found a place as dark and it's rotted. It's a cool swig out of place where the gobblers won't spot it. Yeah, and I destroyed the map that I carefully dotted. Damn.
and it's rotted. It's a cool, sweet kind of place where the coppers won't spot it. Yeah, and I destroyed the map that I carefully dotted. However, every day I'm dumping the body. The better for us if you don't understand. Better for us if you don't understand. Stop, Mom. Better for me if you don't understand. Better for me if you don't understand. Let me out. Let me out. Let me
Not sure what happened, but we're back. Just in time, too. Because we got one more song. And this is my favorite song in the entire world, actually. It's an original. It's an original, and it's a love song. It's a song that I wrote with one of my best friends, Mike Abbott, way back when we were all living in St. John's. We wrote it in his basement, in a matter of an hour or so, or a couple hours, I guess. I don't know how long it took us, Mike, but this one, it's all about George Street in St. John's. And all the fun things that would go on down on George Street and all the fun places that we would visit. As I mentioned, it is a love song. And Mike, I'm sending this one out to you. I love you. Last song of the night. So again, everybody, thanks for hanging out. Sorry about the technical difficulties. Enjoy this very last song. If you liked it, my name is Peter Murr. If you didn't like it, my name is Dickie Budgel.
What?
Alright, so here it is. Last song of the night. Love you all. Thank you so much. I had a blast. And who knows? Maybe we'll do it again sometime. Well, there's a woman I love, but I don't know her name. But I'm pretty sure that she feels the same. Yeah, yeah, but now she's gone, and I'm to blame. I'm gonna find my tangly woman once again. See, I met a knight at the cornerstone, and I was feeling sad and all alone. She had legs and thighs up to her neck, so I looked the bar and I asked her to check. Now she's a tangly woman. Went outside to call a cab, and $5 was all I had. She looked me down and said, my son, you better come with me, cause I'm a tangly one. Now she's a tangly woman.
woman. Crash the pad with time to spare. 2 minutes later, I'm underwear. I woke again to the morning sun. I fall in love with a tangly one. Now she's a tangly. So we led her down to jungle gyms, and a tangly woman walked on in. She come behind, I give her a wink. She went back to the bar and bought me a drink. Now she's a tangly woman. Down to Peter's to have a scuff, and did I ever strut my stuff? See, dirty dancing's my forte. She asked the man, I said, okay. Now with a tangly woman, no need to say what happened next, cause starts at S and ends in X. See, a Trojan warrior, that's my name. You're tangled up and that's my game. Now with a tangly woman, some secret down of the breezeway. Your tangly woman come my way. Just to show that you understand, the tangly woman made me tangly man. Now I'm a tangly man. Just call me tangly Tarzan. Woo!
Love you, everybody. Thanks for hanging out on this wonderful Saturday night. See ya. It says live. Oh, there's one viewer. Oh, I think it's working.